There are two clear shims under the doctor blade. They're keyed to a specific side, so this shim goes on this side, this clear shim goes on this side. Sometimes these shims stick to the back of the doctor blade, so you won't see them in the cartridge, you'll find them on the back of the doctor blade. You want to remove them off the doctor blade and make sure they're installed correctly when you reassemble the cartridge. You don't want to lose them. You'll notice here in the cartridge,